Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2017 World Fencing Championships Women's Sailor Team Competition Bronze Medal Match.
Barry Ann now to take the lead. Barry Ann now to take the lead.
They haven't started with Charlotte Long. They haven't started with Charlotte Long.
Shaky here.
And she had a 3-point lead. I think it was. And she had a 3-point lead. I think it was.
For this fourth leg. And it's not.
5-9, we're into the. This is the fifth leg. 5-9, we're into the. This is the fifth leg. And Brunet is looking good. Well. On his feet now. Well, on his feet now. But she's done a great job to claw France back into this match.
A 10. Puts Japan back up by 7.
Back up by 7.
Puts Japan back up by 7. The referee's going to go have a look at this on his own. If he can separate the initial action from the fencers, and he's coming back. I think he probably has an idea.
Well, if Karoly and Birdie could just do what Manon Brunet is doing,
well, then they would be Manon Brunet.
Well, Cecilia Birdie. Well, Cecilia,
the variety that they have, the variety that they have. Brunet sort of vanished in that Italy match, but she picked herself up, she dusted herself off, and they fought together as a team. All four of them were on the peak.
It's always going to be exciting.